ti ribiribi yaya mefa ti gbogbo oju ri legba nijebu legbado o ye ka ran won lo sibi to gaju ibi to tun ga eni decided ko le lo experience on ti nimbi ko fi ko awon senators to nbo lohun o de ma so oko ipe awon governor wa ma fe lo senate governor to ba si da da o de na ko lo si senate because on many committees to ma fi won si lohun experience on ti nimbi state won le lo nu committees yen ti o ba lo wo ise ti won se kakiri ti federal government ti se en ti o le experience ko le se adanu committee yen o de bi loju o ipe governor wa ma exile lagbara olohun governor wa ma wole lagbara olohun ohun to aku ni pe e lo toju pvc yin o káàdì yín ẹ má yẹ kí àwọn opponents kan ra mọ yín lọ́wọ́ o torí pé òun lẹ máa lò láti dìbò fún president wa àti senator amosu lágbára ọlọ́run ojú òní ti wa o mo dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ yín ẹ ṣe ó gbọ́ o thank you.
God will bless you all. allow that?
No.
If you will not allow that, raise up your hands. Are we all for Amosu?
Yes.
If you are for Amosu, please raise up your hands.
Yes.
Is it true?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
On your behalf, I will now give the flag of the party to Senator Amosu, your man, your choice, and by God's grace, he will win in the landslide. In that fact, when we got to Ake Palace, many people were saying it, that he does not need to come and ask for our post. We are in a better position to invite him and ask him to come and represent us in the Senate. You know he has been there before. Yes or no? We are now calling on him to again represent us in the Senate. And I am assuring you, he will not disappoint you. ABC! Your Excellency, sir. Daddy go!